My name's Sean Anderson. I'm an associate professor of environmental science and resource management here at CSU CI. The technical term is kick butt program. I know everybody says that, but our program actually does kick a lot of rear end. We're what my colleague Don Rodriguez calls a discovery major. So very few people come into our university wanting to be an ESRM major. What we find is when people come to campus, many people want to do what we do, they just don't know the name. And so our name was an attempt to be interdisciplinary and do things in a new way. Our major is great for folks that want to make a difference. We've really designed our major to have a huge amount of background information built into the major. Things that sometimes people don't think of as being essential to solve problems. Economics, physics, management, English literature, all this other stuff that people maybe would not associate with a typical, let's say, a biology major or a chemistry major or something of that nature. We think those things are absolutely fundamental to solving problems. We do things that other people think of as playing sometimes. So we go to New Orleans and restore wetlands in New Orleans. But we don't just go to New Orleans to restore wetlands. We also rebuild homes, or we install community food gardens in neighborhoods. And then at night, we go out and meet jazz musicians and blues musicians, and we learn cooking from chefs in New Orleans. We're really about building a sense of place. We do stuff here. We don't talk about the management of the coast here. We actually go and do public opinion poll surveys. We talk to the people. Then we do, you know, 3-day long trips up the Central Coast. We go visit abalone farms. We go talk to fishermen. We go talk to Caltrans. So we're very much a major about getting your hands on to whatever the problem is and building up skill sets. From the outside.